from 33rd up into the top 20. Oh. Since the restart, Stewart in the wall, and now Matt Kenseth got bounced into the wall. Everybody scatters. Yellow flag. The Chevy of Tony Stewart, the Toyota of Matt Kenseth, come to grief here between turn four and the trioval at lap 41.
Look like that thing that we've seen. Oh gosh, he got right over into the 21 car. One of the things we've seen is when a car gets to the left corner of your car, it loosens you up so badly. That's what it looked like. Hamlin got that nose up there, shot him up the track.
Now Stewart was sixth down here at the bottom of the racetrack.
Yeah, you see Hamlin behind him in the 11. Now watch when Hamlin gets right to that left rear quarter panel. It just, it turns your car, it makes your car get loose. And Tony tried to correct. Ryan Blaney was there. Michael ran into back of the 20. Michael walked into 55, ran into back of the 20 of Matt Kenseth. Just a bottleneck chain reaction.
Damage on that red and white 21 of Ryan Blaney's as well.
Look at Jamie McMurray in that black number one. He's going to slide through there.